pregnant. Her youngest child was 16, but she literally looked like she was 7 months pregnant. I gave it to her. What is it? Just drink it. What is it going to do? Just do me a favor. You trust me, right? Yes. Just try it. And you tell me. I gave another pack to a young lady named Pamela Craig. Pamela Craig. She was going to the gym. I said, like, are you a personal trainer? What are you doing? You're talking about looking around. You posted on Instagram about working out. But you ain't losing no weight. What's going on? So I gave the pack to Pam. Right? We were, at the time, Pam and her husband was homeless, staying at my house. Right? What is it for? Whatever. She didn't even want to drink it. Pam put the tea in her purse. Pam is the only one that didn't drink it. Do you know, my sister called me, Shauna called me, and they all was like, what's in the tea? I'm nervous because I'm like, why? What in the tea? My sister was like, sis, I'm going to the bathroom. Like, sleep on it. And I feel like I feel lighter. I'm like, really? Shauna called me. What's in the tea? Why? Girl, I'm going to the bathroom like crazy, but I don't have diarrhea. My stomach ain't hurting. I'm saying, for real, really? The only person that didn't have a testimony was the only person that didn't drink it, which was Pam. So at this point, I go to Google. Because I need, you know, Google got all the answers to everything, right? Google can tell you how to keep us alive, y'all. So I'm Googling. I hate so tea. Then I went to YouTube, and I was blown away by what I read about the product. I didn't know the spoke was to lose 5 pounds in 5 days. I didn't know that. But I said, ooh. I said, that's, I like how that sounds. Do you or anybody you know want to lose 5 pounds in 5 days? And I made my first million based upon simplicity. So in my mind, my first mind said, wait a minute, that's easy. I'm broke. I can ask people, do you or anybody you know want to lose 5 pounds in 5 days? Okay, I can do that. But what really got me was when I started to see the YouTube videos, people crying, how their life changed, how they lost 60 pounds, 70 pounds, how they had issues with it. We make no medical claims, but this is how I got to where I am today. How they, you know, was able to get pregnant, how their skin cleared up, and how they felt amazing, and their self-esteem went through the roof, and I changed the name of T, y'all. I ain't so sound like a science project or something. What is that? That's like some Spanish person name. I need to make it simple. So I changed the name of tea to skin tea. True story. Y'all, how many of y'all heard that name skin tea before? Yeah, because if I'm thinking, I don't want a skinny person to say they don't want to drink tea. And I don't want a fat person to say they want it. But I wanted it to be a product that anybody felt that they could use. So skin tea sound like your skin and skin. Yes, yes. So I played on that in the beginning. And I joined TLC back in November 1st of 2014. And I remember telling Jack Fallon this. This is what I told the owner of the company. I said, listen, I am about to change the game. At the time, it was about 15,000 people in the company. This is November 1st, 2014. I said, in the next 90 days, I'm going to bring 50,000 customers and distributors in this business. Not because of anything outside of, I believe in the products, and now I study the comp plan. How many of y'all here are IBOs? What IBOs tend to do is they join the business and they wait for somebody to tell them what to do. No. You got YouTube and Google and Instagram and Facebook. You don't need nobody but your fingers and your smartphone or your computer.
Right.
And when I researched the comp plan, y'all, let me tell y'all something. Read this whiteboard right here, somebody. I could not believe the compensation plan. I thought it was too good to be true. When Pam McRae finally called me back, she lost 21 pounds in 2.5 weeks. All she did was drink 2 cups of tea twice a day. My sister lost 25 pounds in 2.5 weeks. All they did was drink 2 cups of tea twice a day. Shauna lost 31 pounds, y'all, in 30 days. And the first thing that went was her stomach. I was blown away by the results. And I knew that it was game on. Signed up, and in 90 days, we didn't bring 50,000 people. We kind of messed up a little bit. We brought 58,000 people in this business.